The first ever FSD accident has been reported in California. A Tesla Model Y was involved in an accident while the vehicle's full self-driving beta software was engaged. The owner reported the vehicle was in FSD beta mode, and while taking a left turn the car went into the wrong lane and was hit by another car. The vehicle did give an alert halfway through the turn and the driver attempted to take control, but it was too late. The car by itself took control and forced itself into the incorrect lane, creating an unsafe maneuver. The Model Y ended up being severely damaged on the driver's side, and luckily, there are no injuries or deaths reported in this claim. The real reason is skeptical, as the report says the car took control despite the attempt to turn the wheel. For anyone who has used FSD Beta, you will know that once you try and turn the wheel, the software immediately disengages and goes into manual mode. The incident was reported to the National Highway Traffic Safety Administration, which is now investigating.